Breaking news from overnight. One person is in critical condition after a crash on 50 Highway in Chipman and Lee Summit. It happened around 11:30 last night. According to police, four motorcycles were traveling west on Interstate 70 over 100 miles an hour. They were weaving in and out of traffic, and one of those motorcycles drove into the back of a truck. Police are investigating the crash.